Bare Metal unable to make their shots, but NRG putting them up top for three. 37-89 getting back into the action as well. The Red Alliance with the advantage as we take over driver control. Bare Metal 2046. Swing around, looking to acquire from the feeder station. They've got a full stack. 37-89 comfortably sitting on the rack. As NRG, unable to be stopped, begins to pummel the red scoring zone. Three-pointer after three-pointer, they are going to get a cumulative score that will wreck this match. They are setting the tone here as Bare Metal on the hunt for more bids. Moves right past the center for Red Alliance. Definitely setting the stage as we see the Blue Alliance continue to climb. RoboCat safely atop the corner. They don't want to move as 41-20.